Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today we're talking about my puffy face and why do some people get a puffy, unnatural look and get scared away of fillers. So a lot of people get scared away from the puffy face and the unnatural look, but it's so important to realize we only see those patients that are overdone. You don't see a patient that looks natural, that looks youthful, and think they've had procedures done. So that's the first thing to keep in mind. And those patients that look natural, they might say it's their fruit juice, it's their workout program, it's their vitamins, and they have a choice to either tell people they do treatments or not. So there's a few things, reasons why it happens and what we can do to avoid it. Number one is price shopping around. I think this is one of the reasons that patients get a look that's not the most natural. They go for the filler that's on sale at the time, the treatment du jour, the new promising treatment. And a lot of times the fillers that are on sale might not be appropriate for the area the patient wants. They might draw too much water in. The patient might direct the injector what to use where. But the consult is key and having an overall plan of what we're going to do, where we're going to put it, and how we're going to pick it apart over time. So products do draw water in. We talked about that, and that's what can make an undefined look along the lip line, maybe too much water under the eyes, or even that feline look of a high, full cheek. So picking the newer products that don't draw a lot of water in, the flexible products that look natural. So we have to choose what we do. I think we also underutilize collagen stimulators. So it's not do we do fillers or collagen stimulators, you need them both. And that's what helps avoid that look because collagen stimulation doesn't draw water in. Hyaluronic acid in the fillers draws the water in. Also, the tools in our toolbox like PDO threads to lift tissue. Kybella to get rid of fat in certain areas so we're not depending on one tool like our hyaluronic acid fillers to lift and to create angles that draw too much water in and essentially puff up the face to create lift. So using all the tools we have in concert, and for many clinics, the third element is light radio frequency skin tightening. And I put that third because really most people need to start with injectable treatments to volumize first, but light and tightening, microneedling, platelet-rich fibrin, they all play a critical role to work in harmony to balance the face, adding your fillers and all those treatments in a treatment, single treatment plan to create the youthful look. So the puffy face is not something that has to be created. In fact, I would say, other than certain pockets within the country, it's a rarity, not the commonality. Thanks for joining me today. I'd love to hear your opinions below. Join us on this YouTube channel, subscribe. Join us on Facebook and Instagram for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.